I had an accident when I was 6 years old. I wanted to ride a horse for the very, very first time. And my mother saw the horses and they were very big. And she was like, there's no way you got on one of those. So I was like, I really want to do that. I fell down and then I got kicked by a horse. The recovering process was pretty hard. It was difficult for me to see, to walk, to think, to do anything. Doctor said to my mother, she might not be able to end the school or go to the university. And my mother was like, there's no way. So she started mixing the therapies with music. And it worked. It brought me closer to music because it was a medicine. It changed the course of my life. In my case, it's been because of the bad moments that I'm also the person that I am. You normally are like, okay, I want to forget about that moment. I don't want to think about it. But really, those moments teach you things. It teaches you a lot about loving yourself. It's a way of saying, like, I might not be perfect, but this is me, and I love myself. Like, así te protejo, aquí sigues dentro.
Así te protejo, aquí sigues dentro.